Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today I'm making coleslaw dressing. And that's something that you can use to dress coleslaw, or you can use it as a sandwich spread. You can make a lot of it or a little. I'm just making a small amount. So if you want more than this, then you can multiply the recipe by two. Each ingredient, just multiply by two, or you can multiply by four. That's a reasonable amount to keep in your refrigerator if you use it a lot. But I'm just giving you a small version. I'm going to mix it up in a jar that has a lid because I might want to store it in this. So if you have the same situation, then that's an option. Or you can use a small bowl. The first thing I'm putting in is mayonnaise. This is 1 cup of mayonnaise. And to that, I'm adding sugar. What I have here is 1/2 cup sugar. Next is extra virgin olive oil, 1/2 cup. And next we have yellow mustard, 1 ounce. And then the last ingredient that I need to add is 1 teaspoon of salt. Now, you can just shake this in the jar when you put the lid on. I'm going to give it a little start by stirring those around. I'll bring my spoon out, put the lid on tightly, and then just shake. The shaking was taking too long, so I decided to grab my immersion blender and go at this. You can get all the way to the bottom and get all of that up, whereas it really wasn't budging very quickly with the shaking of the jar. So this is about what it looks like. Bring this out and show you. It's nice and smooth, and what we're gonna do is put this in something that we can easily serve from. I'm going to take a taste of the coleslaw dressing for you. Now here I have put part of it in a small cruet. This is not really very practical because it will not pour, but I thought it would be a little more elegant than taking my spoon to the jar. Here's what I have left over in the jar. So you see, I will actually pour that back from the cruet into the jar and then put the lid on it and store it in the refrigerator until I need it. But first, just a little taste to let you know what it's like. That is very flavorful. It is different from any mayonnaise type dressing, sandwich spread type dressing, coleslaw dressing that you can buy bottled at the store. It tastes so good. I think you'll like it as a sandwich spread, you'll like it as coleslaw dressing, you would like it on a green salad. So if you want to just make a small portion, that's all I've made here, then I think you'll really enjoy it.